Today's class I am going to discuss about some problem related to digital electronics. So previous video we discussed the basic law and theorem. If you not seen the video, kindly refer the video, then only you understand this. So first I read the problem, prove that. So first problem, A plus B bar plus AB, A plus B bar, A bar dot B equal to 0. So left hand side equal to right hand side, just to prove it. Then second problem, A plus A bar B plus AB equal to A plus B. So we will solve one by one. So here first problem, I will take the left hand side, LHS. So LHS equal to A plus B bar plus AB, A plus B bar, A bar dot B. So here, first I take this term. So in this term, A plus AB. So what is A plus AB? A plus AB. So A plus AB equal to A. So already I proved this term in previous video. So A plus AB equal to A. So I just replace this term. So instead of this term, I am using A. So in this expression. So A plus B bar, A plus B bar, then A bar dot B. I just multiply this two term. So first I multiply this two term, A dot A, A dot B bar. So A dot A plus A dot B bar plus, then you take this B bar, so this B bar is multiplied with this term. So A B bar plus B bar B bar and A bar dot B. So after multiplying these two terms, you will get the Boolean expression like this, A dot A plus A dot B bar plus A B bar plus B bar B. So what is A dot A? So A dot A means A. So A dot A equal to A. Then B bar dot B bar equal to B bar. So B bar dot B bar equal to B bar. Then here these two terms are same. So A dot B bar plus A dot B bar. So here common term. So common term is A. So A is a common term. I just take it out here. So B bar plus B bar. So B bar plus B bar means it's one. Sorry, B bar. Same B bar is reflect here. So after simplification, you will get A B bar. So you just remember two terms are same in the sense you will take one time. So I just rewrite this expression like this. A, so A dot A represent A plus A dot B bar plus A dot B bar, it represent A dot B bar plus, so here B dot B bar, B bar. So it's the answer. Then you take this term A bar dot B, just to multiply this term with this one. So here A dot A bar plus A dot A bar B, then you take this term A dot B bar, A bar dot B plus B bar dot B, B bar dot B. So A dot A bar equal to 0, B bar dot B equal to 0. So here A dot A bar, so this term goes to 0. So here A dot A bar dot B, so this term also goes to 0, this term also goes to 0. So finally you get the result 0. So here left hand side is A plus B bar plus AB, A plus B bar, A bar dot B. So this left hand side is equal to 0, right hand side. So you just using the basic laws and theorem here, you can solve the problem very easy manner. Then come to second problem. So here left hand side is a plus a bar b plus a b. Right hand side is a plus b. Just left hand side is equal to right hand side. So I will take left hand side a plus a bar b plus a b. So I just consider this two product term. So in this two product term, which variable are common? B. So b is the common term. So a plus, I just take it out, b, a plus, sorry, a bar plus a. So a bar plus a, in the sense this term goes to 1. A bar plus a equal to 1. So this also already proved. If you need, kindly refer the previous video. So final answer is a plus b. So left hand side is a plus a bar b plus a b equal to a plus b. So I hope you understand the concept very well. If you are watching first time in my video, kindly subscribe and support us to make a lot of videos. Thanks for watching my channel. Thank you.